Hi everyone, Aaron here for zollotech, and today the Android 10 July 2020 update is now available for the Pixel as well as some other Android phones or any of the supported devices. So the Pixel devices such as this Pixel 4 XL, but anything from the Pixel 2, 2 XL and newer, as well as some Samsung phones may be receiving it as well, or Android One phones. Now this particular update came in at a very small 2.56 megabytes on my Pixel 4 XL. You'll see it's an incredibly small update, and Android is able to do this by splitting up different parts of the operating system and patching what's necessary. So I've already installed it. This was just a screenshot of that. And this particular version has a build number of QQ3A.200705.002. And this particular update is not about any new features. In fact, there was a lot of new features released last month or so, and this one is all about security patches. And so in that small of an update, what they've actually patched is specifically just security patches. And so what they've patched is two Broadcom components, two framework components, two media framework components, three system components, three kernel components, three MediaTek components, seven Qualcomm components, and then six Qualcomm closed source security components. All of those have been patched, not only for the Pixel devices, but some other devices may get varying patches as well. So that will patch anything from your Wi-Fi to your cellular connectivity issues or anything else that may be underlying and having an issue. Now, with this particular update, I would not expect a ton of new features with Android 10 because Android is kind of progressing to Android 11, as we know. So there's Android 11 Beta 1 available to beta testers. The earlier versions were available before that for developers, but we should see a Beta 2 pretty soon for Pixel devices as well as other supported devices if you want to see Android 11. So I normally cover those as well. I covered it on my Pixel 3A XL, but this one is just getting more and more solid. I use this every single day and find that I rarely have to reboot it. I'm still getting decent battery life. So if we go into battery, now I have not used it very much over the past few days, but you'll see that battery usage, it says that, well, I used it for 9 minutes over the past day, but I did use it before that. I use it varying back and forth between my other phones as well. However, performance on this, since it's a reboot, seems to be pretty good. You'll see it's super smooth with its 90 hertz display. All the folder actions, everything else are nice and smooth. The camera is opening nice and fast, and I've had no issues whatsoever. So I'm pretty happy with this. Pixel just keeps getting better and better. And that Soli radar, I know a lot of people don't use, but I use it for the alarm clock mostly to silence it or to shut it off. So I find that very helpful. So I look forward to all the new features with the Pixel drop. We had some new features as far as bedtime and things like that. So you have all these new features, if you haven't already set this up, that are available, that if you haven't gotten them, you should have had them sometime last month. But this update should now be available to anyone with a supported Pixel device and some Samsung devices. If you've found anything more in this as far as features or anything, let me know in the comments below. And of course, if you'd like to get your hands on this wallpaper, I'll link it in the description as I always do. If you haven't subscribed already though, please subscribe. And if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.